the 17th of April, 2024. Biden wants to hike tariffs on Chinese steel as US election looms. As November draws closer, President Biden is calling for tripling tariffs on Chinese steel and protections for the US industry.